Google has announced Password Alert, a free open-source Chrome extension that protects your Google accounts from phishing attacks. This looks like a fairly standard login page, but it is not. It is a phishing page, a site run by people looking to receive and steal your passwords. If you type your password here, attackers could steal it and gain access to your Google account. And you may not even know it. This is a common and dangerous trap. According to Google, the most effective phishing attacks can succeed 45% of the time. Nearly 2% of messages to Gmail are designed to trick people into giving up their passwords. And various services across the web send millions upon millions of phishing emails every day. To help keep your account safe, Google is launching this Password Alert Chrome extension. Once you have installed it, Password Alert will show you a warning if you type your Google password into a site that is not a Google sign-in page. This protects you from phishing attacks and also encourages you to use different passwords for different sites, a security best practice. Once you have installed and initialized Password Alert, Chrome will remember a scrambled version of your Google account password. It only remembers this information for security purposes and doesn't share it with anyone. If you type your password into a site that is not a Google sign-in page, Password Alert will show you a notice like this one.